derpy squid face. Derpy squid face. Derpy squid face.
Hello guys, Derpy Squid Face, and we are here with some Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare 2 with Diglett Games. And Jacob, aka Lateroom 1123. Okay, and sometimes his mic doesn't work, so we'll sometimes not hear him. So right now we're just gonna do some infinity time so we can get some characters.
Party characters.
Yeah, party.
Okay, fun fact, to get a party character you need 25,000 time shards.
Alex, everybody knows that. Everybody knows that, Alex.
No one knows this.
Alex, I've gotten to that before, and I've gotten stuff, but I know.
I am a kitty, and it has the danger zone music. I feel like this is
This is such a good song.
Danger zone! Yeah!
Wee!
This should be like the whole music for the loading screen. Like,
this song is fits.
Okay, which color
time.
Am I? I want to see which color I am.
Jacob's blue, like the Jacob's gonna be the purple color, and we're gonna be two different colors.
Yeah, what am I? I am blue. And yellow, you're green.
Yeah, I'm green kitty.
I am the default.
Jacob's the default kitty.
I'm blue kitty.
Hi kitties. I'm a green kitty.
This is awesome because we'll get even further than me and Yellow did with that.
Yeah.
Oh no, his voice cut off.
For 1 second though, not like a lot.
Okay, my laser's green.
It goes with your channel, Derpy Squid Face, hashtag green.
Yeah. Hey, sorry guys, I'm just moving the camera a little bit. Oh god, stupid floaty! I didn't see the floaty!
Every first round is a floaty.
I don't like floaties.
We need to have certain missions. One of us needs to collect the time shards and the other needs to kill.
I'll go on the kill offense thing.
Okay, me and Jacob, or Jacob, you can help Diablo kill. I can be the picker-upper.
Okay.
Let's see if it actually shares the time shards, though.
It does.
Did you just get 20? Are you getting the guys getting time shards?
Yeah.
How many do you have?
I have 128.
Same.
I'm just picking up some.
There's a time shard. So let's get some party characters.
Yay! Yeah.
And I think if we get 40,000 or 50,000, we get a full set. They only cost two though. They're no bigger than two.
Yeah.
So, yeah. We might be able to get party characters then.
Let's just go for 30,000.
Yeah, 30,000 to make sure. Like, what if it doesn't work this time?
At 26,000. Let's just get 26,000.
Yeah. And then keep recording when we finish this, so then we can like show them the party characters.
If we will go, however long it takes, we'll go as far as it takes. We will win.
How long can you guys play? For a long time or a short time?
As long as my video goes. My parents are letting me play as long as my video goes.
Okay. So your video is going to go 20 minutes.
I'll take out the 40.
I'm just gonna snipe the shooty. Okay, Jacob, looks like you got the floaty.
And Jacob, how long can you stay for?
I can stay for a while.
Okay, me too. I can play all day.
Jacob, there's gnomes behind you.
to our 1,000 mark, which is only 25 more of those. Yeah.
My time.
We are kitties of this universe.
They should make taunts.
Time sucks the most right now.
Even if we don't get 25,000, I just want whatever comes out of it.
Actually, you know what? Out of 15,000, if you get 15,000, you can still get legendaries.
Cool.
It's just harder.
For 30,000, just in case.
Yeah.
Like, honestly, if it's like, because then we know for sure we're going to get a legendary.
Yeah.
This is about how far I made the last time I played by myself.
Yeah.
Since I'm not good at game.
Okay,
I'm going to go fire furball kitty mode.
Me too. Let's wreck him with furball kitty.
Furball kitty mode is open.
Furball, is it a furball frenzy? What about fur, like, kitty madness?
Kitty madness. Okay, I've got the little guys. You guys get the gnome king.
Oh no, one of my friends is online. He's gonna invite me. He's gonna spam invite me.
Okay, we got the gnome king here. Why did my screen go black?
Because we're switching to the next realm.
Oh yeah, okay. Never mind. I was like, what happened? Okay, isn't this the one where he spawns the plants?
I think so. And singularities. I think he spawns a singularity. I think maybe in the next couple waves.
I think it's the next one.
Okay.
I think I made it up to this part and I saw no singularities.
Okay.
But I knew he spawned plants since I watched someone play this.
Yeah. It says gnomes are not made of atoms, gnomes make the atoms. Alec, you have to get off.
My mom just asked me, what?
You have to get off.
Oh. Why?
No, I'm saying, do you have to get off?
No, I don't.
Okay, I thought you had to get off.
Because my mom just called me and asked me if I wanted juice.
Okay.
Furball kitty mode.
Playing as the kitties are awesome, but I honestly like the dinos a little bit better.
Yeah. I haven't played as the dinos, but I've seen videos of the dinos. A lot of people play the dinosaurs more than the kitties.
Yeah. What is shooting me so much? My game is lagging from all the plants that are around me. I know, now stop lagging because I charge tackled all of them and they all died. Wait, it's starting to lag again.
I have a question. Can you still get plant guys even if you're on zombies?
Yeah.
Okay. Because then I really need to catch up on my plant missions because I'm on the first mission. And I haven't done any other one, only the first one.
Guys, help me, my game is lagging and I'm dying. Please help. Please.
I'm getting a garden.
Please, somebody help me, I'm at 800 health and there's so many plants.
Wait, I can't. You're too far away.
My game is lagging a little bit. It stopped lagging.
I'll come and help you. I'll try to come and help you.
I think I got it, but these citrons they buff them so much.
Okay, Jacob's got a garden.
Okay, we got
the side mission. So I think side missions give you more crystals or whatever.
What the heck just shot me? Something just shot me. Oh, it's a cactus.
Small pickle. Okay.
Small pickle. No.
There. Wait, what?
There was one cactus left.
Oh, dang it. But at least we got 1,000 coins. That's enough. At least we get coins, too.
I'm going to go for the Giganoom because it's just really easy to kill.
I'm going to go for the huge, like, laser gnome.
That's the Giganoom.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's two of them.
I don't know, but I don't know the names of them. I'll just go for them.
Okay, there's two of them, and they deal lots of damage. I can see you taking damage.
Uh-huh. When I was playing by myself, is the wave that I died on.
What? How'd you die on this wave? I died on the next wave. It's a floaty attack wave, next wave, I think.
I know. I think it's over here where the floaty attacks.
Yeah, just...
That's kind of was over here.
We'll just shoot it before it, like, comes onto the map. Dang it, Splody Gnomes! I need time shards, guys. I need to heal back up to full. I'm pretty low.
Okay, I killed someone. Get the time shard.
Thank you. Cats versus Dinos was so fun.
You should be able to pick a type of kitty. One is a healer, one is an attacker, and one is like a tank.
Yeah, that'd be pretty fun. But then you could all go tanks and absolutely wreck everything.
No, tank has high defense, low damage.
Oh, okay. That, yeah. Stupid floaty is killing me. Ah, guys, I might die this wave. I'm sorry, but I might die.
Okay. I've got one of the floaties. I got the farthest floaty from us.
They're destabilizing time.
Okay, how would you die? I'm gonna go help you. Jacob, you got the floaty? Yes? Okay. Okay, there's time shards right here.
Oh, yay. Oh, no. Num num.
Okay, we got all the floaties. We got the mission.
I want the time shards.
Okay, I got the time shards. Let Diallo have most of the time shards. He's on low health. I need some too.
Okay, yeah. Sorry guys, my video camera might have cut off. My camera might have cut off, so I'll just edit it together.
And just add it together.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm on low health. I'm almost in my 3 digits.
Oh, dang it, there's a fat pee. Okay guys, there's a Giga Gnome.
Okay, I've got the
Giganome. There's the Queen Sunflower.
All of you go get the rest of the guys.
I'm gonna take out the Giganome too. I'm hiding behind something.
Whee! Okay. Oh, okay. I need help. I'm gonna die.
Me too, help me. Oh god, my face is being blown off my face. Help me. The huge electro pee's in its Gatling form.
Yeah, I saw a huge electro Gatling pee.
Help me, please! Somebody help me!
I'm about to die. No, I'm about to die.
Oh god, we're all gonna die.
I need to... All of us got to die, except for you, Diallo. Okay. Oh, no. Someone help me.
Get away from the Giga pee.
Someone get this...
Ah, he shot me. It's so strong.
I'm almost dead. I can't do anything.
I overheated.
I can maybe do some damage to him, but not much. Oh no.
He's in his Gatling form. Oh, Jesus, he's shooting me.
Okay, oh no, someone, I'm about to die.
The Gnome King is still here. We still have to kill the Gnome King.
I know.
He's running away from me.
Boy, I'm gonna die.
He's running away
from me. 48 health.
Sorry guys that it cut off. I'm sorry that it cut off. I don't know what happened with my camera. It just says movie recording has stopped.
I need a lot of help.
I'm face to face with the Gnome King. It's the most epic battle ever and he's not taking damage. Take damage, Gnome King. Yeah, I killed the Gnome King.
Are you gonna die?
No, I killed
Jacob,
the Gnome King.
Jacob, I need the help.
Dude, we respawn at full health. We got to the next realm.
We just needed the time shards, but yeah, okay, dude, we're doing so well.
Yeah.
Yeah, we could do this. We could
after the yellow card.
Jacob, me and Jacob made it to the rainbow part, I think.
We made it to wave 21.
Yeah, and we got like 20,000 stars.
We should be able to get a legendary character. We should have enough to get a legendary.
Oh.
I really want party rings.
Oh no, dang! I'm cornered by the Giga Gnome.
Your voice is cutting off, Jacob.
Let's all go for the Giga Gnome so we can just kill it. Just tackle it and use your melee ability against it, and it'll break its shield. Although I missed all of them.
Never mind. We're literally wrecking it right now.
Dude, I'm being attacked by two super beans, Citrons, and a big stump.
Okay, just run away.
I'll still fight them. Away. I'll still try to fight them.
I got a super bean. A super bean, not super bean.
Oh god, I'm dying, please help.
Okay, where is you?
Oh, the super bean got super saiyan.
Okay, I'm coming.
He literally takes 3 damage. Like, I'm gonna use my furball frenzy on him and he still won't take all of them. Oh, he's actually taking a little bit of damage.
I'm attacking him right now.
Okay, let's see if we can kill him.
There. Okay, the tree dude is the Giga Torch one is really easy.
Yeah, because we all attacked him too. Oh no, there's a singularity, Jacob. Don't go towards the light. The red ones are like that.
There's a party.
I'm killing it, but I'm taking so much damage.
Okay, I need to get rid of all of these guys because I'm about to die.
Please help me. I'm fighting a Giga Gnome at 300 health.
Okay, I'm coming. Just stay there. I got you.
Sorry, I had to back away. I wouldn't have survived.
Die now, too. Get those time shards.
Okay, I'm trying to grab them.
I got them.
Okay, I healed a bunch of health and got a bunch of time shards. We're almost at 25,000.
Yeah, we just need like a couple more thousand, and that should be easy.
Yeah.
At the rate we're going, that should be easy.
Yeah. So we can end the recording soon, because I gotta end it soon or else it's gonna be too long and people will just click off of it.
Okay.
Let's wrap it up.
When you stop the recording, is it just gonna let, are you gonna have to go?
No. Help me, please, somebody help me with the Giga Gnome, I'm dying, help. Wait, I think I got him. Yeah, I killed him.
Just run away. Okay, I need help.
Oh, okay, I'm coming to help you. What are you fighting? Oh, you're fighting a Giganome too? If you just use all your Furball Frenzy on it, it dies easily.
I know, I just used it. Okay, I need all this health.
Yeah. I can survive a little bit.
Our time stability is so low, it's not good at all.
Yeah.
This is not good. We're about to die. Our time stability is so low.
Don't give up, Alex. We can still do this. Every, like, realm, it resets itself, I think.
I don't... Behold, Gnomus, the yellow mane.
Stupid Gnomus, get out of our faces. Let's just go for the Gnome King right away before he warps out of time. Okay, everybody get in their Furball Frenzy and shoot him.
Furball Frenzy.
We're moving too slow and he's running in circles.
I know. But we've almost got him down, but I'm almost dead.
There, he's warping in time.
Oh no, 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 no,
no. No, Alex. Alex, where are you?
Can't do this, can't do this. I'm behind you. I'm too low. I'm about to die. I'm fighting a Giga No. I just died.
No! Oh god, there's a huge Iron Citron and it's in iron mode. Help me! Help me! Thanks.
Your powers must save us.
And me too.
Yellow, run away.
There's a huge barbecue corn after me. Oh god.
Oh man, go. It's all up to you, man.
Jacob,
what?
You.
You guys all died? How am I supposed to do this?
How are you supposed? I like the music though. All that matters is the music.
Stupid exploding. Oh, don't. No.
Get sea shards.
I might die, guys.
No, no. Don't do this to us. Furball Frenzy everything you see. And then when you've killed all of it, go with time shards. Go and collect time shards. Rip Diallo. Okay. Tell me when he's dead, because I don't feel like...
I died. We got swarmed.
I would say get wrecked, but that would be mean to me, Jacob, and everybody.
At least we still get something. We might get a legendary thing.
We have a small chance. Not a big chance, a very small chance.
If we can get an amazing Twiddle chest, there's almost a guarantee.
Okay, tell everybody what you got.
We got a great...
I got a great Tralala chest.
Same with me. It's all excited.
Let's see what's in it. Tell everybody what's in it.
Ooh, I got infinite projecto brains.
I got infinite robo dog.
No way. What did you get, Jacob? Jacob, what did you get? Okay, guys, this was the Derpy Squid Face. Hope you enjoyed this video. We will do more on this. And I will see you guys all later.